next week.
The Boy Scouts will likely be on the agenda next week of the Southern Baptist Convention meeting. The head of the denomination says he expects a resolution encouraging an exodus from the Scouts, and that he'd like local churches to consider both the Southern Baptist Royal Ambassadors program for boys and a new non-denominational program that's in the works. Frank Page also told CBN News he's deeply concerned about the culture's mindset towards Christians, citing the changes in scouting as well as efforts to deny churches access to meeting space in schools.
I believe the day will come soon where we will see not only antagonism and not only hesitancy to help or to even encourage churches and Christian work, but an active persecution thereof. We're seeing it around the world. I believe we will see it here in my lifetime.
The Southern Baptist Annual Convention starts next Tuesday in Houston.